Those blasted dimps! What could they possibly gain from raiding a sandwalker? They even prepared a ballista. Oh, this is bad. Incoming! Take cover! My dear guest, I'm sorry, but it looks like this is the end of our sandwalker joyride. Everyone must survive on their own from this point on. You're looking for your friend. Sorry, but as you can see, I'm a bit occupied at the moment. Yeah, I'm sure you'll find him on deck somewhere. But you'll have to find him yourself, since I can't help you right now. Hey! Gwen! Let our guest here pass through.
I thought I was done for. Thank you.
Hmm? You're looking for your friend.
But the deck is even more dangerous than here. You should at least take this with you. Although I'm not sure if it'll help out.
You can use runes? Wow! You must be a rune hunter. That's a relief. I hope you find your friend. Liam, clear the path for our hunter.
There's literally no end to these dimps. But this route had stayed relatively safe these days. What happened here? Hey, can you take care of these dimps? We're all going down at this rate. Your friend? Oh, I'm guessing you're talking about that man. I saw him head towards the bow a while ago. Good luck!
Ha ha! What's with all these dimps? What's going on here? I was just trying to catch some fresh air, but before I even realized, I got stuck here. I've been observing the situation develop while hiding here, and it seems the dimps are slowly overwhelming the crew. We can't just keep fending off the dimps that are crossing over. To end this, we have to take down their sandwalker. Looks like we have no other choice but to use this ballista. Want to lend a hand in turning the tables?
Well, Rune Hunter, you made it, thank heavens. Your friend went east to Mellow Front. Please inform Guard Captain Poshi about this situation.
Thank you. This path leads to Malo Front, the forward base of Aphros. What brings you here? What? You took down Soak? Rune Hunter, I don't want to blame you, but you shouldn't have done that. Those Dimps are now going to swarm in for revenge. We don't have time to waste. Loan, let this Rune Hunter inside.
Hey, you made it! I'm glad to see that you're unharmed. I couldn't find you after the crash, so I had no choice but to make my way over here alone. I hope you're not angry that I left you behind. Honestly, it was my first time firing off a ballista. I didn't expect things to turn out like that. I kind of just hoped for the best, and... There were Dimps at the canyon? Huh, I didn't see any. Guess I got lucky. Oh, I did hear that you took down a notorious Dimp named Soak. That's probably why Guard Captain Poshi was looking for you. Why don't you go pay him a visit?
The Sandwalker was attacked again? Those damn Dimps. They've been causing nothing but trouble recently. I'm just sick and tired of them. If this keeps up, we're going to have problems keeping the Sandwalker in service. Wait, do you hear that?
That's... The Wasteland Bandits are coming! Everyone's arms! Hurry!
Just as expected. You said you took down Soak, right? Then you're partially responsible for this mess. If you don't understand, go talk to Lance on the second floor. He'll fill you in with the details. What's with the stupid look on your face? Things are just getting started. Get a hold of yourself. Trust Kroroko. Kroroko can do everything.
Oh, you must be the hunter Captain Posse was talking about. I'm Lance, the deputy captain of the Aphros Guards. The sound of that bell signals an attack from the Wasteland Bandits. The Wasteland Bandits are notorious for threatening those who travel across Aphros Wastelands, which is the only path that leads to Bellatus. They've competed against the Dimps, the natives of these wastelands, to take over Malefron for quite some time. But now the great Dim warrior Souk is gone, they're taking this opportunity to strike first. Can you help us stop the Wasteland Bandits?
Thank you.
Trust Kuroko. Good adventure needs good weapon. You might get lucky.
A letter that Alto was holding? Let me take a look. According to this letter, the Wasteland Bandits have a secret deal they're carrying out soon. There's not much detail about it, but it says that the deal will take place at Sunrise Hill. From the looks of it, there's a good chance that a key figure of the Wasteland Bandits will be there. Rune Hunter, defeat the Wasteland Bandits at Sunrise Hill and find out what they're planning.
Rune Hunter, I heard that you're heading towards Sunrise Hill. Since you are going in that direction, I wish to ask for a favor. Due to the non-stop plundering by the Wasteland Bandits, the Aphros guards are unable to procure enough supplies. The empty hills were plundered not too long ago, but there may be some supplies still left behind. Could you help me search for supplies in empty hills? Even just a little bit will be of big help to us.
Thank you.
So, you want us to be the bait for this great mission of yours. That right?
The Archbishop desires partnership, not individual sacrifices. We are inviting you to join our cause.
That's a typical excuse to expect out of management. Easier for them to stab us in the back.
Sir Morris, we are fully aware of your concerns. That is why we promise to award you with the title of a bishop, regardless of the success of this mission.
Wow, such generosity. Not too sure about your work ethics, but I can tell that you're a real crowd pleaser.
What are you implying?
Wait, hold on a minute. I think we have a rat amongst us. Who could be peeping at our meeting so attentively?
Morris was at Sunrise Hill? Rune Hunter. He's the head of the Wasteland Bandits. That's quite the achievement. I'm impressed. This will definitely break the morale for now. But a bishop? The other person must be part of a religious group. They're not exactly the type to hold hands with bandits. I believe we need to investigate more on this. I'll let you know once I finish organizing all of this info. By the way, Rune Hunter, Captain Poshi is looking for you. I believe he has something to share with you about the Sandwalker. You should get going.
Kuroko can do everything. Oh, human like something. Don't get your hopes up. I only have bad news for you. The Sandwalker that you were supposed to board was capsized again because of the dimps. And now, Aphros has informed us that they're not going to send out any more Sandwalkers until we take care of the dimps. We're all in a pinch. Originally, the dimps only stayed within their domains, but I'm guessing that they've expanded their activity because of their Chief Paxos' orders. We're doing our best to find Paxo, but we just don't have enough men. If you manage to find and defeat Paxo, I'll give you a lifetime pass for the Sandwalker. How about it? Sounds pretty good, right? Paxo is currently suspected to be at the Ruins Cave. I'm counting on you.